say.
These curtains are $4,000 each. This microwave is like $2,500. This barbecue is like $700. This fridge is like $8,500. I don't know how much the sink is. This is at least $20,000 to $25,000 worth of furniture.
It's not bad. This guy keeps break checking me.
Yeah, fuck him up. What's up, neighbors?
They wouldn't break. What are you up to? They're playing with an RC.
The little cars.
I don't know. I don't know what the easiest way to fix that is. What about the RC cars? The RC cars going back works? What am I hearing? Ramps? No. No ramps. Fuck the ramps. The ramps were and will always be a bad idea. Do I know any SIBO tricks? No. I used to know one where you could like open with like what one hand and then kind of turn it on at the same time, but no, I'm not that cool. No, 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 no. Do not bring ramps back, ever. Can you open it by snapping your finger? No. Give me ram or die? No eagle. No ramps. No ramps. In this household, we hate ramps. And gifted for Rams, everyone has a price. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Sorry, I tried to be quick.
No, you're good.
Kind of want to go check out Lumber, but probably should sign out for that.
Like you want to do Lumber stuff?
Yeah, don't you want to? It's raining now. That kind of sucks.
I don't know. I think I might dip.
Actually, it's kind of late.
We can do it tomorrow and we can check, but if he's gonna try it out and see if there's any difference, that might be good too.
Alright, that's fair.
Yeah. You want me to drop you somewhere or are you good?
No, I'm gonna finish decorating. Okay. And yeah, we'll check out Lumber tomorrow.
Alright, sounds good.
Fine, adventures. Okay.
Yeah. Right.
See you then.
Yep.
Good night.
Enjoy.
Sleep well. I will.
Bye-bye.
Sweet dreams.
I'll try. Degenerate. Oh my god, fuck the game. Hours. Yeah. If I can do these kind of hours, then I don't feel too bad if I take a day off. Trav was supposed to fix his fucking sleep schedule, and he's still awake too. So, I was supposed to go to CarMax? Is that what you call it? With him? Max should be around tomorrow. Let me see if it breaks again if I pull it out. No, I don't know. I don't know what happened earlier, honestly. Boo, 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 boo. All right. All right, chat, I'm gonna fuck off. I'm gonna send you guys off to Simo. I'm gonna get some food and then I'm gonna sleep. So, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate all of you. I will be back tomorrow, probably. Bye-bye. Good night.